Biblical Talks podcast with Michael Tolliver. This podcast is dedicated to biblical teaching and having worldview discussions from a biblical perspective. Here is today's podcast.
This is a spotlight on the scriptures. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. Psalms 23:1-2. This psalm began by saying, the Lord is my shepherd. By what authority do you say my shepherd? Is this psalm for everybody? I don't think so. Since Psalm 22, 23, and 24 goes together and tells one story, you have to know the Lord Jesus Christ as the good shepherd who gave his life for the sheep before you can know him as the great shepherd. You must know the Psalms, the shepherd of Psalm 22 before you can come to Psalm 23 and say the Lord is my shepherd. Please notice something about my shepherd. He makes me, he leads me, he restores me. This is the He and Me Psalms. The emphasis is upon the fact that there is nothing between this man's soul and God. There is nothing that can come between this man and his God. The Lord is my shepherd. Verse 1 of the 23rd Psalm is a declaration and a conclusion. But it's one thing to say the Lord is a shepherd. And many people say that, and it sounds good. It's a whole other thing to know that you are a sheep. And if you are a sheep, you know that you need a shepherd. Spurgeon once said, a sheep is an object of property, not a wild animal. It is bought with a great price. It is well to know, as certainly as David did, that we belong to the Lord. There is a noble tone of confidence about this sentence. There is no if, nor but, nor even I hope so. But he says, the Lord is my shepherd. Beloved, can you say that? The Lord is my shepherd. By the authority of his redemption work, his death, and his resurrection, you can trust him and call him your shepherd. It is also easy to say the Lord would be my shepherd. But David didn't say that either. He said the Lord is my shepherd. This is his declaration. Jesus Christ in particular is my shepherd, to whom every believer stands. For in him we live and move and have our being. And because he is my shepherd, I shall not want. Being supplied with all gifts and blessings for this world and for the world to come. This is a spotlight on the scriptures.
Thank you for listening to Biblical Talks. This podcast is solely supported by listener donations. Please go to biblicaltalks.com to support this podcast and have a blessed day.